What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and this is Puzzling Peaks Part 3. So we last left off on the screen. Funny thing is, I closed out the game after this. I had to do the stage over again. Thankfully, it was an easier one, but we will know next time to read the stuff before we end the video. So it'll actually save. In any case, yeah, let's get started. Welcome to the third stage, player. Don't panic, but I'm detecting glitches by Yana. You may not be as eagle-eyed as me, but I noticed even in stage two, you have been very careful. Despite her meddling, we'll work our way through. Well, you'll work your way through.
Player, don't worry. I have your back. I don't know if I can help you, but I will be cheering you on. Your skills may be average, but it is enough to win this game. You can do this.
Well, that's what I call myself, the average player. But it's interesting. I'm going to go this way first. Nothing over there confirmed. Oh, what's this? We have a new button. The new button doesn't seem to do anything. Menu button, still menus. This button, I don't know. This is typically a share button with mobile, is it not? No! God damn, I missed the button. So that's interesting. I'm wondering if it's supposed to work or if it's for aesthetics. Maybe. I hate to bug them all the time about every little thing, though. I wonder. Huh! No, I thought maybe that would do something. Huh! How do you do this one? Huh! Not like that. The Huas aren't helping today. But speaking of helping, you want to help me on way 2.5k subs? Subscribe that button down below. You look like a falling meteorite. I'd really appreciate it. And yeah, feel free to hit the like button stuff too, because that actually helps YouTube know that you like the video and will share it out to other people that might be interested in it. Oh, maybe that is the secret. Here, let's try that. Hua! Nope, nope, nope. Hua! That did not work. I feel like this isn't the method. I feel like dropping forward and trying to throw it upward like that just isn't going to get us there. I'm going to continue. Oh, wait, wait, wait. No. See, every time it feels like it could, it still doesn't. Huh! Nope, not enough speed on that one. Ha! Too much speed on that one, I think. Nothing over there confirmed. Oh, this has gotten a lot harder. It's just a single platform, too, is the annoying part. I know I'm doing something wrong here. See, that's what I was thinking. Maybe get a little backwards momentum going and just whip them. But that's easier said than done, right? Huh. Easy to throw them back that way. That's not what I'm going for. Ha! Oh, there we go. Just had to get that pixel perfect landing. We'll do this once again, just so we can confirm. Remember, I'm playing this before the game's out, so I'm technically beta testing this for you guys. The share thing's gone now. Oh, damn! I was clicking. Clicking makes it spin, too. It makes sense, though, since... Oops, pushed that the wrong way. Since this is on mobile as well, it absolutely makes sense that... you would tap on either side of the screen to do this instead. My god, trying to do that with a mouse though is rough. Really rough. Okay, catch it. Oh, there we go. That's what we were looking for. Go into this real quick. Perfect. Resume. Oops. I don't think I need to. Oh, I can skip out a whole section here if I do this just right. That was not just right this time. Huh. Yeah, look at that! Skipped a platform! Or paddle. What can we class these as? God damn it. Oh, I will mention too. I meant to mention this also in part one of this, but... I'm not sure if Mr. Guerrero... really... took my advice or not, but I suggested maybe switching controls from arrow keys to W, A, S, and D. And this does indeed use W and D. So I'm guessing maybe going forward here, it'll be W, A, S, D controls, which if it is, thank you very much. It's a lot more forgiving on my tendonitis, mainly because I don't have to use this hand that grinds. very much thankful for that. Farts. This is going to be a rough one. It's going to be a rough one because I have to keep this side so low to catch it. Oh, no, no, no. That's definitely not working. Yes! That was the power of Haas right there for you. Oops. Ooh, I almost pushed him the wrong way. Nope. Oh, no. Oh, no. 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 Okay. Okay. No, I got it. I got you. I got you. I see how you're working. Uh-oh. No, I got myself confused on it a little bit now. Okay, no, we're still doing fine. No! No, 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 no! There we go. Ooh. I really wish there was a gap big enough there I could just... Damn it. Damn it. No, don't do this to me. Okay, you know what? Yeah, that'll work. Boom! Oh, I see an eye, and I die because I clicked on the damn eye. I have to try and click on himself. Something might be interactable one of these times. You never know, right? That worked at convenience. Boom. But I think that's supposed to signify Jan is looking at us, keeping an eye on us. Maybe. That's my guess. All right. Two. I'm guessing if I go in one, it'll drop me out of the other. We'll see. Sure enough, that was a nice, simple one. Awesome. Okay, so... Whew! One of these times, there's going to be something there. I've said this for like 7 games now. Damn it! But I do truly believe there's going to be something there in one of them. Okay, I probably should have kept that momentum going. Oh well, we're fine. We're not fine now. I was trying to use my willpower, use the force to push him. Ah, damn it. This didn't work last time. Oh, I caught it this time. Yes, and over that way. Boom, awesome. I keep wanting to go hit Control F or Control S to save. And it's just a trope from when I edit, because my editing software likes to crash a whole heck of a lot. Oh, come on! Come on! That totally counted! Damn it. How many times have I made this mistake? Ooh, there. There. Now, if... No! No, no! It may have had a chance. Damn it. No. This is so tricky. Ha! Caught ya. No, I didn't. That's fine. Oh! Oh! See those pro skills? God, could you imagine? Let's see what's back here. Nothing, as always. Lots of Yana eyes now. Managed to somehow recover that. Oh, what the sweet merciful Jesus is this? Sorry if I offended anyone by saying that. Okay. Oh, I'm in trouble, huh? I can't win now, can I? Oh, the puzzles just got so drastically different. Did I just... No! Come on! I had it! I flippin' had it! Literally, I flipped this to have it. Oh, that's so cringy. Don't see... Okay. No. Oh, no. How do I make it drop out of that damn hole? Okay. So this part here is the quote-unquote easy part. No! And that shim over! So yeah, the first part's easy. It's just a matter of holding right and right and right. And definitely don't continue to hold right. I was curious to see what would happen. Hold right to right to right to right to back to back. Back. Yes! There we go!
Platforms rotate the opposite way.
Oh, I am so boned. I am so boned. This is what I think about that. I was gonna say the camera's not following. Come on, I barely touched it. Oh yeah, this is going to mix me up so bad. Left is right and right is left with the blue ones. So with the orange ones here, left is this way, right is this way, just so you know, it's what you see on screen. So with the other ones, if I was to hit left, it would be going that way, or for you guys that way. Oh my god, oh no, I have so many levels of screwed. I didn't mean to do that yet, or at all, actually. That's fine. I feel like, oh no, oh damn. I feel like progress has slowed down to a crawl in these parts compared to the other ones. All right, we got him on here again. Don't go yet, friendo. I need you back this way. Little more. Right about there, okay. Now, don't! God damn it! Why are you giving me a freaking aneurysm here? Drop! This one requires some really This one requires some really precision. No! Well, at least I got to recover it, sort of, until I didn't. This one definitely requires some really tight precision here. Huh! Drop. You gotta drop faster. I gotta find that sweet spot. At least it's getting easier to get it up on there now, as you can see. Yep. There we go. Ooh, nope. Ah, damn. At least you should land down here where I can just toss him back up. Okay. Ah! Oh, why would I do that? Why would I do that? No! Damn it! Oh, come on, you jerk. All right, now we're just gonna, whoa! Oh, I thought that was gonna work for a second because of how fast it was going, but I were wrong. Huh! Drop! I am not gonna hit that angle I need anytime soon, so we'll see you guys once I catch up to that angle. Oh, this might be it! Oh, come on! No, come on! That touched the goddamn door! Screw you, game! Screw you! This the one? There we go, finally. That one was rough. That one, actually, I got through that a lot quicker than you would probably expect. That only took me roughly 2 minutes to get through. That was close. Okay, so what are we looking at with this mess? Oh, I just gotta... Okay, this shouldn't be so bad. That was close. I bluffed my way through that mess. I just did that at random, hope for the best. Oh, we're getting closer with this now. Okay, so I gotta throw him up in the ball. Why would I do that when I can just do this? I didn't think that would work. I'm not going to complain. Not at all, but I did not expect that to work. Oops. I was not paying attention, was I? Okay, so here to here. Drop faster, you dick. Dick. Damn! I believe I can fly. Nope, just fall. Really fast or slow. I'm not sure how it would go. Let's try this. Nope! Didn't mean to give it that extra hit. There we go.
Claire, I'm scared.
What is this thing? Okay, so I've got to try to hit it first, right? Try to hit it first, alright. That's stage 3 already? Did I manage to make it through that quicker than the others? Okay. I'll read this, and then that's where we'll have to end this one, I think. Stage 4, just a few more. I have a working theory that Yana is a little more passive than usual because the dev isn't with us. She really just hates the dev. Aid is understandably nervous. Things don't work out for Aid in times like this. Last time, the dev had to delete Aid.
I admit, player, that I am a little bit extremely nervous about this. Every time these things happen, bad things end up happening to me. It's so unfair.
I agree, that is not fair to you, Aide. But you know what, guys? This is a good test of the menu once more, because we're going to go to main menu, and that is where we're ending this one. So, once again, I do hope you're enjoying this series. I, hand to God, didn't think I'd be here this fast. Didn't think I'd be in the fourth set of stages in, like, 60 minutes playing. So, that has me cautiously optimistic that I might actually be able to get through this now. Join me for the next part to see if we can get past the fourth world of stages. Once again, you want to help me on the way to 2.5k subs as well. Subscribe to that button down below if you're new here. Awesome. Leave a big old thumbs up if you want to. Really appreciate you. That lets YouTube know, hey, this guy might be worth checking out. And yeah, aside from that, I don't have too much left to say except for, you know, checking these videos out off to the side here. Wink, wink, all the winks, but just turn it into a blink. And see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals.